Now we're in Ontario. Guys, it feels so good just to be even at the edge of Ontario. Like, it's such a different vibe instantly, guys. There's literally the entire population of the country right now. Like, I'm just seeing a car after car after car. You don't see that outside of Ontario. Such a good vibe. Actually had like a smile that I had to force away because it just wouldn't go away on its own. So that was pretty cool. There's pretty much the ultimate Mustang, guys. Dear guys, big old buck. What's up, buddy? Oh man, I would just love to eat you so bad. Me and this deer are definitely on the same wavelength. He wants to eat the leaves and I want to eat him. Wow, this is great footage. This is just the best. This is fantastic. Unmatched, really. What? What is it, buddy? What are you finding, eh? Are you finding taxes down there? Nah, that was probably too deep. Deers don't know numbers. Y'all must be hungry, eh? These are by far the dumbest bucks I've ever seen. Where are you going?
Guys, this is the most deer I think I've ever seen in one spot ever. Like, look at this, guys. Van, deer.
Oi, look here. Oi, oi, oi.
Yeah, the title of this one might just be, I don't even know, like, what do you call deer plural? This is the thumbnail.
Look at the deer. Deer slept right next to me, guys. Beauty. Look at this burger, guys. Happy f***ing Canada Day, guys. Look at this beautiful A&W burger.